there we're recording. So let's try and see. So this is a very experimental setup with the action cam mounted on the window, with the microphone sitting in my makeshift windproof dead cat. This is a Zoom H1 sitting on the seat, and we'll see what kind of sound quality we get. I'm pretty sure the GPS on the action cam won't have synced yet, so let's see how things go. Seems the lights have failed. Day.
The speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour.
Indeed it is. And we're doing 46. I've got the Navi set up for the GPS sat-nav set up so that it tells me when I'm close to the speed limit, because very easy with such a light car and a 2-litre engine to go over the speed limit.
The speed limit is 50 kilometres per hour.
It is, and I'm doing exactly 50. Now it's 80. Precise measurements or movements it's making. And I think if I do my normal house circuit, you should be able to see.
The speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour.
Now it's 60. To have multiple action cams set up, but unfortunately it's not only a money question, but also a technique question. So that's why I'm doing this experiment now. Trying a separate sound recording, we'll be able to compare the two, and see how the action cam is recording this picture. It should be looking more or less at the steering wheel, I imagine, just a bit below. I had to invert the camera, so I'll have to do that in...
The speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour.
Post-processing, I'm doing 52. So, we'll just have to see. What I'm hoping the Zoom H1 will be able to... pick up is the very deep bass of the sports exhaust. But it might be picking up more seat rumble than anything else. We'll see. The sun is incredibly hot. Just realizing that I had it all set up for last night, which was very cold, so
the speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour.
Here we go, and now it's 80. A little village.
The speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour.
It is. Now you can pick up the very deep bass of the exhaust. It's quite a tricky junction coming up, and probably you can't see an awful lot of it. It's difficult to find a good mounting spot for the camera in this small car because we're kind of short on mounting surfaces. Doing a tricky thing, he's turning left, sharp left here. For me, it's easier because I'm going to turn at the roundabout.
Is 50 kilometers per hour.
Major road, and I'm doing exactly 47 at the moment. gear, driving along at 80 kilometers an hour, 50 miles an hour. The engine is very quiet at this in this regime because I'm not giving much gas. I slow down, coming down to 40 miles an hour, 60 kilometers an hour. Now we're back at 80. Now in sixth gear. I have wanted to do a driving video for a very long time. I don't know if you can see my brand new Pioneer AVIC F88 DAB, which is DAB for digital audio broadcast. It's digital radio. This is doing is able to receive FM and AM, of course, but also digital radio on about 200 megahertz, 240 megahertz, something like that.
The speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour.
Okay, and I'm doing 59, that's good. Wonder if the GPS and the camera has kicked in.
Speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour.
And I'm doing 49, that's good. So let's take a look at here. To third, second. Zone. 50 zone, despite the fact that we've left town behind us.
The speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour.
No, it isn't. It's 80 now. Some people walking across the road ahead. And alongside the road to a local beauty spot.
Speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour.
A new bit of road. In fourth gear.
Is 50 kilometers per hour.
Open countryside. And now end of the 50 limit. Which means it's an 80 limit. And a twisty little country road. Convoy of vehicles, all doing about 40 miles an hour. demonstration here. The road is also quite twisty. Here we're doing down, left turn, right bend, further down, left bend. Can't see all that from the camera, but I promise you it's here. Another left bend. And an open right bend. And we're going to take a left corner, a left turn. Told in sat nav where we're going, so there are no specific key bits of advice. The only sound we've got is some classical music if we want it. A National Italian Energy Group.
The speed limit is 30 kilometers per hour.
Window up? Does it make any difference to the sound recorded by the Zoom? I don't know. Into the garage. So stop your recording.